Oh no, oh, I have lectures. I hate those. Oh, I've got to have a shower. I've got to have a shower. Time for breakfast. Ground coffee. What? Dear Chris, I stole your shirts and I'm not sorry. Love, Nick. Great. Fine. I know how to deal with that. These are Nick's trousers. My perfect revenge will be, I'm going to wear these for the next month, without washing them, without cleaning them, like a complete skank. I've been wearing these trousers for 30 days. What do you think?
And you're crazy. Absolutely crazy.
Thank you. one pocket. They smell really bad. Got some rather nicely worn down trouser legs. Bit ragged. Mud, wet, and there's a huge hole in the crotch. Nice. I've been wearing his trousers for 30 days. What do you think of that?
Even at night time when you go to sleep?
Yeah.
That is really disgusting.
It's a fantastic thing to do. I'd do exactly the same thing if I was you. I think it's getting closer to nature. It's saving on washing up. It's better for the environment. Absolutely amazing.
Would you do the same thing?
I wouldn't do the same thing. No, no way. I wouldn't wear them for 2 days.
See. I've been wearing these trousers. Everyone, I've been wearing these trousers for 30 days. Could I just get an opinion? What do you think?
What trousers?
These trousers for 30 days. Without washing them or cleaning them, mate.
I think you're a mess.
Thank you.
There's someone at the door! There's someone at the door!
Go on, go on, sir. What do you think?
None of that.
It's fine.
It's fine?
Yeah, it's no problem.
Cool.
None of that. It's minging. It's minging. You call me smelly and malodorous and scabby and bedraggled.
Bedraggled, look at the bedraggled.
You wear trousers for 35 days, none of that.
Anyway, what do you think?
I've already told you, I think.
What do you think?
Right, we're going to get...
You're so shy!
Good man.
Good man, exactly.
No, meaning I'm wrong.
You can get away with it, really. But, you know,
thick
I can't see the mould yet.
I can't see the mould yet,
so maybe you need to go a bit longer.
I haven't. I've only washed one pair of trousers since come to ship.
Nice. What a wonderful joke!
I think this is how Chris finds his future lover.
What?
We're la discothèque.
We're la discothèque.
We're la discothèque.
Don't steal my shirt!